Hey guys, well today we're gonna take out the brand new 2022 CRF 450R for the first time on the trail. I'll take it for a ride, give you guys a full review. So hang tight. Start off by saying it's got hydraulic clutch, it's got three mapping systems, it's got launch control, traction control, wheelie control, electric start. This year the bike's a lot thinner and you can see that right away. Comes with the skid plate. You got a glass this year to tell you how much oil you have. Easy access to the settings on your back shock. This year comes with the single exhaust, which I kind of don't mind. I like the dual exhaust, but the single exhaust is sounds mean.
This bike makes you ride really fast, and yeah, this thing handles really good, and amazing. It's like way like my 14, I would cruise and ride, you know, like third, fourth. This thing here, I'm like fourth, fifth, like fourth in the other one. It'd be like hard to ride, you know, at that high speed. This thing here at high speed is so easy to ride, so nice. You just put it where you want. It doesn't feel like you're going that fast. It's really, really balanced, really nice. Awesome bike.
Well, first take of the bike, awesome. Goes through the whoops a lot easier than my 14. I'm comparing it to my 14. And I find myself riding a little smoother and quicker through everything. And I'm not trying. It's making me a faster rider just riding this bike. And yeah, it's amazing. Go through the whoops nice. Smooth, soaking everything up. Handling is nice. I feel like I'm hanging on a little better with my legs because it's thinner. Like automatically, I'm not trying. This is what's happening. It's a really nice bike. Yeah, I'm gonna love it. Stay tuned. Got some more reviews. Well, first day out with my brand new CRF 450R. Wow, so impressed. That thing is just like, you know, the power is so lateral, but you know, it kind of fools you. It makes you think you're going slower than you actually are. That's what I found anyway, compared to my 14. My 14 was like, she's a scary ride. Like you crank that throttle and she'd be like, boom, you get the power right away. Wheel be all over the place, front wheel will be up, the back wheel will be sideways. This thing here is so smooth, so nice, and I found myself actually running out of gears, and I couldn't believe it. I was like, holy shit, am I actually going that fast? Like, that's how smooth and nice the ride is. Like, it would soak everything up. Stable at high speeds, beautiful. My 14 at high speeds, you know, it was okay, but she was like, now that I've ridden this one, she was like all over the place. Shaky and unstable, and yeah, Honda 2022, they knocked it out of the park.